hi again, you guys. Welcome to another edition of Curtis Collects Vinyl Records. Well, I was out record shopping yesterday, and that means it's a good time to make a couple more of these nice videos for you guys. Really appreciate you watch and listen and comment and subscribe. So thank you for that. So we're going to do a song by Bonnie Tyler from this record here. At least there was one noteworthy song on it, but before we get into that, let's talk about and see some of the other Bonnie Tyler records I have. In no particular order, this is Notes from America, produced by Desmond Child. Not sure who he is, I don't see his name that often. Let's see what's on here. I am not really sure. Maybe there's some liner notes here. Yep. Who plays on this? Let's just take a quick look. Jerry Marotta. On drums, this Desmond Child appears on here a little bit more. Ah, Tony Levin. So there's some, I always like looking at that and seeing some of the great names out there that seem to be the go-to session guys. Of course, John Lennon hired Tony Levin for Double Fantasy. Read a book on that. So this was a pretty big hit record that she had. It's a Heartache. That was totally up in the rankings of radio play back in the day. This would have been from, not sure what year. Okay. Well, we can look that up later. So this has It's a Heartache. What else is on here? Nothing that I recognize. This is Diamond Cut. This was a promotional record, not for sale. It was probably given to a disc jockey at one point to play. Kind of a cool record cover. And so we're going to play not the song that you might think of off of here. This was Total Eclipse of the Heart. That was a monster song. But we're going to play a song that she did covering a great Creedence Clearwater Revival song. Have You Ever Seen the Rain? Didn't know she did that. But, before we get into that, there's one of the other records that I got yesterday. I love this record. Great, great cover of all time. Rick Derringer, Rock and Roll Hoochie Coo. That is just absolutely fabulous. Just love this kind of record cover. And this is really great. Joe Walsh plays on here. And Edgar Winter, of course. But why are we talking about Rick Derringer? Well, I looked on the back of this record. Rick Derringer is the main guitar player on this record. So let's go through the band that Bonnie Tyler lists from here. It's like, you know, 2/7 of the E Street Band. You got Roy Bittan on piano, Rick Derringer, and then Max Weinberg drumming. So what a fabulous part of the E Street guys she mixes up with this. So we're going to get Bonnie Tyler going with this cover that she did of Have You Ever Seen the Rain? Made famous, of course, by the Creedence Clearwater Revival. Here we go.
Long ago,
Wow, that is great. Well, that's an interesting, interesting little gem. She also covers a Bryan Adams song on here, Straight from the Heart. And I should do a little bit more homework on her. I think this is cool. She must be really great. Otherwise, I don't think these great guys would play with her, those E Street guys. She also does a song here by Jim Steinman from Bad Outta Hell, and that that record. So, hope you guys enjoyed watching and listening. This was another edition of Curtis Collects Vinyl Records, and we hope to see you back here again soon. Thanks.